Thank you so much for everyone here. I've been asked to come and bring the blessing. And I hope you understand what is really a blessing. May we stand, please. Heavenly Father, we thank you for this day and for this gathering, commemorating, thinking about a great leader among the people who sacrificed everything that he had so that another person can be free. He went to prison. He walked, rallied people because he believed in the cause of freedom. I've been asked to give the blessing. When the law of blessing was introduced in the universe, God called Abraham and he blessed him. And he said, you will be a blessing to those that bless you. Abraham blessed Isaac, and Isaac blessed Jacob. And Jacob blessed the patriarch. And the Lord Jesus Christ came and said, those that you bless will be blessed. A blessing is a favor from God. And we pray, Lord, that you bless the people that stand for this cause of justice and freedom and liberty in the society. Your eternal word said, you shall know the truth, and the truth shall set you free. It takes the freedom, the truth, to understand what is freedom. Give them strength, not only those who have received awards today, even those in their own way, in the family, to their neighbors. They are not named here or called here to receive awards, but I believe that heaven knows them. And I pray, Lord, that you invigorate every sensitive human being to understand we are all called to this. Everyone where he is, you bless them. Bless this meeting in a most special way, in Jesus Christ's name, amen. You be blessed.